today we're working on this fourth gen taco. This is actually a stick shift fourth gen taco. So it's pretty cool, but it's going to be cooler because we're installing an exhaust today. We're doing the exhaust for this. This is not going to be a step-by-step tutorial just because of time. We are in a little bit of a rush. So we're not going to have the time to record everything step-by-step, but I want to bring you along for the ride and show you, give you some pointers and see what the process is. Looks like I have a mic on the stock one right now, so this is what it sounds like. It's okay, it's pretty underwhelming. It's a four-cylinder, so I guess there's not a whole lot you can do, but I'm sure it's going to sound better by the end of this. So stick around if you want to see what the process is like and if you want to find out if this floor banger can sound any better with an exhaust. Here's all the pieces for the exhaust. Nice. But the main thing, dual black tailpipes. Interesting. So I already removed the front part of the exhaust. As you can see, there's nothing here. It was just rubber hangers there, the two bolts. And then it connects with two 14 millimeter nuts behind this flange here. Now for the end part of it, as you can see, it's just holding on by this hanger and then another hanger at the end with the tailpipes right here. So super easy to remove. Also the rubber hangers, they're super smooth. You can just push them out with your hand. So there's no, you don't have to, there's no prying, there's no pry bar. You don't need to even soak them with any Bordeaux D40 or anything like that. It just comes out, push it with your hand and that's it. As expected, the install was pretty easy on this. Just everything from here back got replaced by the new exhaust. The highlights of this though are both the sound and the exhaust tips, dual blackout exhaust tips. Now it's time to drop it and listen to what this four cylinder can do. We're all done installing the exhaust and now we're gonna fire it up for the first time. I have a mic set up at the exhaust, so let's take a listen. Thank you so much. Have a good one.